Well, big changes are being made at Churchill Downs, and for the first time, we are getting an inside look at what is happening at the legendary racetrack. WLKY's Jesco has more on what you can expect the next time you watch The Greatest 2 Minutes in Sports.
Check it out. This is just part of $9 million worth of expansions at Churchill Downs. And today we found out exactly what they're changing and what those changes mean for you. For now, the sound of construction is replacing the sound of the starting gate as several big renovations are made at Churchill Downs.
The construction project that's going on, creating a lot of new innovative spaces to continue to try and grow the Derby.
Four major areas will see big changes, and for the first time, we're seeing how far along those projects have come. Take a look at where the plaza is going to be.
That's 30,000 new square feet of open space where the old paddock pavilion was located. We think that's going to be a very, very popular area.
It really opens up the paddock, you know, kind of the heart of Churchill Downs.
There's also the exclusive gold room that's moving to the second floor, taking its place, a new room called the Mansion.
It's our new high-level hospitality area located on the sixth floor of the clubhouse. That remains very much a work in progress. It'll be completed by next year's Derby.
Finally, check out the new media room.
The area behind us is going to be the working press area. I've got a little over 200 seats right behind us. An investment in the technology, we feel, allows us to take our media operation to the next stage.
The projects are all a part of a big picture investment that's cost Churchill Downs $150 million since 2001. All an effort, the track says, to give the community the best experience while they watch the fastest 2 minutes in sports. The 21-day fall meet starts this Sunday, and of course, construction won't be finished by then, but you can get a first-hand look at everything that's changing. At Churchill Downs, I'm Jessica Oh, WLKY News.